All right. How's it going, babies and babettes? I am a premature baby. Thank you for choosing me as your source of entertainment. That's Internet Entertainment Express from Australia. I'm going to be reacting to the Power Rangers official teaser trailer, Discover the Power, today. Just got released today, so I'm going to try and upload it as soon as I can. I have been seeing the posters for this movie and kind of getting pretty excited about it. I don't know why, it's just releasing the childhood memories of me in me. Meme? No, not that. But yeah, it looks interesting enough because I used to watch Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, and there was another Power Rangers that I watched with the white Power Ranger and the green one. I don't think the green one is the standard one. I think the green one was like super strong or something. I can't remember. It's been a very long time, but I'm very keen to watch this trailer. But standard protocol, if you haven't watched it yet, watch it first. Come back and watch my reaction if you're still interested. Because I might talk over it. I'll try not to, but just in case I do, watch it first. Okay, I'm ready. Okay.
Is to remind me of my screw up?
There's a red car.
I don't think we're ever gonna understand each other.
They're gonna come here every Saturday just to graduate with all these other weirdos and criminals.
I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep.
So, this is where you come every Saturday instead of practice.
Tragic.
I keep the end out for the tie that binds.
You know something happened up there, okay? I'm not the same.
Whoa, what the hell?
I'm strong.
How strong?
I'm insanely strong.
I feel like we need to go back up there.
I'm gonna jump across with her and then you jump.
Lisa K.
Let's go.
No, hold up. Jason!
What?
It's not Lisa K!
So long since I watched Power Rangers. That thumbnail looks pretty cool though, for the trailer. Damn it! I wanted to see the suits, man! God damn it! That was pretty cool. It didn't really make me more excited for it. Kind of made me a little bit less excited for it, actually. I don't know why. The tokens that they got, I imagine, is what's giving them the power? I don't remember them having powers like that though in the TV show. Weren't they just regular people? Can't remember. It's been so long. But yeah. Subpar trailer. I was expecting a bit more. I know it's just a teaser trailer and we're gonna get a bunch more in the next trailer. Hopefully we get to see, what are they called? Zoids? No, they're not Zoids. That's a cartoon show I used to watch as well. That'd be a cool movie to make. But the machines and seeing them come together, that'd be really cool. I'm excited to see that if I go see the movie, which I don't know if I will. Anyways, that's about it. Thanks for watching, babies and babettes. If you have any suggestions, let me know. I'll try and do them as soon as I can, but yeah, life's a bit busy. I'll try and do them when I can. Thanks for watching. Catch you a flippity. Flips. I still can't do it.